This exercise is called the Smith Machine Reverse Shrugs. First thing he's gonna do, he's gonna grab the barbell, and he's gonna pull up, shrugging his traps, holding at the top of the movement for 1 to 2 seconds. As he pulls back, he's gonna come in an up and back motion. As he lowers down, he's inhaling, and as he comes up, he's gonna exhale. Good.